What's up guys, your boy Jesus Vlogs back with another video. Today we're gonna be going to a bar battle, but at the moment I'm gonna be going to the shop because I didn't get a haircut, as you guys can tell. So I'm gonna go get a haircut, and then from there I don't know if I'm gonna be there for a while or like till the event starts or what, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna be at the shop for the like till the time comes. I think the event starts at 1. Right now it's barely 9, I believe so. 9:41. So I gotta get over there. I told my friend I was gonna be there at 9, but I don't think he's there either. Well, it's not my friend, the co-owner of the shop, which is, he is my friend though. Like, what the fuck am I talking about? He's my best friend actually. So I'm gonna go over there, get a haircut, stay for a bit, and then we're gonna head to the bar battle. I'm not gonna battle, but my friend is. Now with this, I'm trying to get out of my comfort zone and record outside, just outside my room, outside of just like a room. So hopefully it goes good, hopefully the event turns out good. They're gonna have some drinks, I think entertainment or something like that, so hopefully it works out good. But right now I'll catch you guys after I get my cut. Like I was explaining to you guys, you know, I needed to get a haircut and I just got it. Well, not just, but a while ago. Now, right now, I'm gonna go get something to eat real quick because I don't know how long this barber event is gonna be. It starts at 2 or more or less, like the competitions. So we're gonna go get something to eat real quick, and then from there we'll head on to the event. So hopefully it's cool. Hopefully they didn't run out of tickets because they told me that they were selling some like beforehand, like online. And then there was still at the door. So hopefully we could catch some tickets, you know. If we're out of luck, then we're out of luck, but I doubt we will. But I'll catch you guys once we are at the event.
Might be the death of us.
Hold on.
Speak a little bit about her. So he was telling me that he wanted to do something. So I mean, it's really never out of reach until you're actually sitting here doing it. So it's cool to see everybody come together, and we're gonna make it a great turnout. A little bit about myself. Like I said, I started, I want to say, in like 2012, 2013. That's when I got licensed officially. And I just started off at a little salon. It was never into the shop until I got my own. So that was like my own personal goal. I gave myself, I said, you know what, I'm just not gonna be in the shop until I get my own. Thankfully, 2 years ago, I opened that. Everything's been well. We're going strong, continuing to expand. Aside from the barber battles, I started my own brand with the same name as my shop, and it's Sharper Dapper. You guys can catch my booth here in the middle, and continue and try to elevate. That's really what I'm trying to get to. Nothing's really impossible, and you know, I know what it's like competing and wanting to make a name for yourself, so don't ever be discouraged, and just support each other, because like in this industry, that's really the only way that we're going to be able to collaborate. There should never be any egos. Shake hands. I've seen a lot of things happen just by shaking hands and making connections, and thankfully that's really what's also helped me grow. And you can do it yourself, you know, just remember that too. So with that being said, just give it your all, mingle with each other, and let's just have a good time. Thank you guys.
Let's go.
And on the behalf of Sharp and Dapper, we're gonna give away a little gift to every first place winner today. So you guys got a little gift from us.
Mexican taper?
Number 8.
Oh.
Number 8.
Mexican tape. I'm like, fuck.
So I do appreciate if you guys stay to the end of the video. Like I said, I'm very appreciative if you guys watch it. Make sure you guys leave a like, comment, share, subscribe. Do wanna bring you guys more video and more content, but it's kind of very hard and limited for myself at the moment. But I'm trying to put out these videos, these great videos for you guys. So I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.